the snow-covered expanses, and the ruins of former cities reek of danger and death. The north, where the Rodan family has been waging a valiant battle against the ancient lords of the forest for centuries, the Beastars. No one knew for sure where these giant monsters came from. According to one of the many legends, they appeared from the night fog and began to destroy cities along with the inhabitants. The Rodan family, descendants of Benar the Brave, were masterful at destroying Beastars, and each of the hunters was willing to give his life for the common cause of ridding the world of monsters. This story is about one such hunter, Jangle, son of Diron and the Rodan family. Raised by his grandfather, Jangle, like his ancestors, is a cold-blooded hunter of ferocious creatures who indiscriminately destroy everything in their path. After hearing rumors one day of huge tracks on a rock near the town of Mulrock, Jangle went there to fulfill his family's duty. Along the way, he stopped to rest in a small hut, from where his journey begins.
Hey!
What the hell? You're not afraid of me?
No, but you do look really creepy. Why are you asking?
Well, thanks. You're just the first who dared to approach me. What are you doing in these lands?
I need to climb the plateau. I've heard there is a Bi-Star there, and I want to end it.
Oh, yes. Bi-Stars.
Do you know anything about them?
My name is Harlan Tide, and I was a fisherman just like my ancestors. One day, a beast, a huge creature, a Bi-Star, as you called it, swooped down on our town. Before I knew it, it destroyed my shop and me with it, with a single blow from its giant paw.
So you fell victim to one of these creatures. How long ago was that?
I've been living without my body for over a century. I've lost count of the years.
That's terrible. But I've never seen a ghost before. How did you become like that?
Honestly, I don't remember it at all. The last memory from my life is death. It must be some kind of curse or something. I don't know.
Is there any way to break this curse?
I think so. Our family has a family mark. The owner of a silver golden mark. He cannot be afraid of any curses. He will hide. But I lost my mark. Just didn't tell my guides. Perhaps the sun will help me find peace. I ask you to mold the mark from silver. You can get it from the mines around here. I promise I won't be in debt.
But why haven't you done it yourself in all these years?
I would if I could. I'm changing the zeros. No matter how hard I try, I can't leave it. Some kind of barrier or something keeps me from getting out. So what about my request?
It's a deal.
Here's a key to the forge, where you can melt a family mark. And here's a casting mold on the mark as well.